Hey guys, Steph Z here with AfterBuzz TV. I am on the red carpet with Ken Hamlin. How you doing tonight?
Doing good. Ready to listen to a little music, have a little fun.
Aren't we all? Well, you played in the NFL for a few teams. You were on the Seahawks, the Colts, the Ravens. What was your favorite team playing for?
Probably Seattle or Dallas. I think those two teams, starting with Seattle and them drafting me, was excited about that and playing 4 years there and sort of building something with them and then going to Dallas and, making my first Pro Bowl and doing things like that. I mean, I think it was an exciting moment in both teams.
Awesome. Well, I would have to say, I think the favorite team you played for me was the Razorbacks because I'm a big fan. So before we go, can we look at the camera and we can get, Big Suey! Come on, you gotta give me one!
It's too late, man. Woo Pig Suey. I can't get
you. There you go. All right. That's good enough. You got the red pants on, yeah, man. You brought me back.
Got to rep you, where you started from. So, yeah, definitely.
All right, man. Have a great night. Thanks for stopping the chat with us.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye. Steph Z.